Hey, Professor Hitch here, and today I want to talk to you about logical fallacies. So when my students start to study logical fallacies, they often have a number of questions. Why do we have to study so many fallacies? What the heck is circular reasoning? And most importantly, how do we even begin to apply all this to the essays that we're writing? Well, I think I can answer all of that in a roundabout way with a simple simile. I believe that logical fallacies are a lot like learning the rules of the road, which is to say that most drivers don't know all the rules of the road. I certainly don't know all of the proper precautions that I should take in snowy weather. I'm sure that they exist, but the thing is, I don't live in a place with snowy weather. And therefore, whatever I studied on the DMV test that I took many, many years ago, I have since then completely forgotten. And that's okay. And much the same way that it's okay to forget some rules of the road, it's also admittedly a little bit okay that you don't know every single logical fallacy out there. And yet, on the other hand, sometimes knowing the rules of the road can come in very handy. When I was a much younger driver, I had never properly learned what a protected left turn was. Thankfully, never had to find out the hard way, but on more than one occasion, I would make a left turn and become very frustrated when the person on the other side of the road was trying to go forward. I thought to myself, excuse me, I'm driving, what's going on? Only later did I learn that actually, sometimes, even if it looks like you can make a left, you do need to wait for the people on the opposing side of traffic to cross the intersection first. Similarly, with logical fallacies, although you don't need to know every one of them, occasionally learning one or two can help. And certainly having that information in the back of your mind can be a useful thing as you both write your essays and read slash analyze other people's work. So think of it that way. Think of studying logical fallacies like studying for a DMV test. Expect a lot of questions, a lot of answers, some confusion, and at the end of the day, as long as you've tried your hardest, odds are you've done what you need to do.